Hi, this is my electronics power management system. It uses a Raspberry Pi, a 12-volt 5-amp power supply, a 4-channel relay board, a PowerSwitch Tail, and an MCP23017I2C Port Expander to control up to 4 12-volt DC appliances with a web interface and physical buttons. It can control appliances such as network switches and USB hubs. The Raspberry Pi is powered by a separate 5-volt power supply. A web server with MySQL and PHP runs on the Raspberry Pi. The I2C port expander handles button inputs, LED outputs, and relay states. The 4-channel relay board closes or opens the circuit for each appliance to turn the appliance on or off. The power switch tail turns the 12-volt power supply for the appliances on or off. It is also controlled by a hardware button and the web interface. By either pressing a physical button or a button on the web interface, appliances can be turned on or off. I am working on adding a scheduling feature to the web interface so that I can have appliances turn on and off at designated times for each day of the week. Let's see it in action. First, I'll demonstrate the system using the physical buttons. The red button turns the 12-volt power supply on or off using the power switch tail. Then, I can press the yellow, blue, green, and white buttons to turn the appliances on. To turn an appliance off, I simply press its corresponding button again. Now I'll demonstrate the system using the web interface. The appliances are listed on the home page. From a configuration page, I can enable or disable appliances and rename them. To turn an appliance on, I simply press the off switch and the image changes to an on switch. The system knows that the 12-volt power supply must be on first before any appliances can be turned on. Also, when the 12-volt power supply is turned off, the appliances turn off before the power supply is shut off. The link to the code and other resources for this project is in the description. Thanks for watching.
Alex, start the show.